editor of the Illinois State Register, was caned by a gentleman whom he had accused of lying. That morning at the State House, Lincoln showed little concern as he received visitors while sitting in an armchair that dwarfed him. Among his callers were some Illinois